Hi folks, it's Nuria at Vintiquity, and today I'm going to take you on a tour of the store. We're going to go shelf by shelf by shelf of all the items that we have and all the treasures that you can find here at Vintiquity. If you don't know where Vintiquity is, it's in Chemainus, in Old Town Chemainus. So if you just come down Waterwheel Park, you'll go by Maple Lane, stop by and say hello to Top Hat Antiques, keep on coming down Maple Street, and you'll find us there at 9885 Maple Street. Also, closer to the end of the video, I'm going to be giving a code. And with that code, you'll be able to get 25% off your purchase. No minimum purchase required whatsoever. It can just be a $5 item, $10, $100, it doesn't matter. Oh, and no maximum either. So come on down and come see what treasures await you. I'm just going to be showing the video. I'm going to be making a few commentaries as we go along. And if you have any questions whatsoever, you can either call us, email us, or just send us a comment. Welcome to Vintiquity. Come on in, let me show you around. We've got a nice selection of teacups and saucers. There's also some really nice art glass. We've got tins, boxes, some miscellaneous items, candelabras. And some horses. And up at the top on the ceiling, this happened after I left my husband in charge of the store for 2 weeks. I came back to a painting on the ceiling. Those two drawings there are from Charles Mars. There's some more beautiful art glass. Lots of artwork as well. Closer look at the teacups and saucers. Now with those, every time they get depleted, I do bring in more. Those two vases are from the 1800s, they're French. More vases for beautiful cut flowers, perhaps. And up here we've got a whole bunch of globes. The black one is actually the oldest, it's from the 1940s. Hat boxes, suitcases, more art, more art glass, blue for those that like blue, or white with some milk glass. The shelf has a whole bunch of figurines. It's got animals, humans, it's got some Toby jugs as well. We've got more teacups, we've got some teapots, coffee pots. And my favorite is the shelf of pottery. That's a tea caddy there with some miscellaneous items at the front.
got a great recycled sign made from recycled materials, metals. And a bit more pottery. Chief Dan George, that's an original pastel. We got a reproduction of Picasso in the background, some mirrors, some original art, more glass, some raku there, nice sterling silver jewelry, a vintage phone, stoneware. Love those stoneware jugs. And a bit more jewelry, costume jewelry. That's pretty much what has been my passion all along. That's what started me in the business, actually, was costume jewelry. I first started buying when I wanted items for myself and then sold whatever I didn't want. And then it led to this business. Here's a closer look at those items. I guess you could say in the store, there's something for everybody. Some nice Royal Doulton glassware. Vintage earrings, vintage necklaces, a few modern ones maybe around there. Souvenir spoons, beautiful marble heads, a gorgeous lamp. Small tables. I don't really sell furniture in the store. I don't have very much room for it, but I will sell the odd smaller pieces. Now we're in the glassware section. There's glassware for all occasions. There's scotch glasses, there's water glasses, there's sherry glasses. That's Fostoria right there. More stoneware, more pottery, a butter churn. I also have the odd hat and purses along the store as well. Usually they're the vintage ones. Royal Ducks figurines, those are quite large. And the mascot, a taxidermy squirrel. Jewelry boxes, some more pottery, Mexican pottery. This cabinet has a mix of different items. It's being pretty depleted, so I think I'm gonna have to change it up a bit, but that will be in the next couple of weeks, so come on in and see what else I have that didn't make it into this video that I'm gonna put in there. The propeller, unfortunately, is no longer for sale. And that cabinet that houses all that those items, that's not for sale either. This beautiful figure. I call her the Lady on the Rock. An antique phone, some more art. Now we make our way in on the turret. And that's a beautiful marble lamp. More artwork. Sorry about the glare. A beautiful mirror. And another great mirror. Brass items, lots of brass. Florals. A bit more artwork up the walls. Lamps for every style. I don't have lampshades for most of these lamps, but I do have a few extra lampshades around that might actually work. And this beautiful lamp, that one came in just maybe 1 or 2 months ago. It's quite spectacular when you see it in person. Friendship balls, more art glass. So I guess as we look around, now is a good time to give you the code to get that 25% off. The code is going to be Sparkling Vintage. That's right, Sparkling Vintage. We got toy cars. So yep, I still have something for guys. Vintage clocks, a doctor's briefcase, or a doctor's case, I mean. Copperware, I don't have very much of it left, so I think that's pretty much all I have at the moment, so hoping that I'll be able to find a bit more. And yep, that table's for sale. It's got a marble top and brass around it. Some First Nations art, some art from all over the world. We got ducks, lots of ducks. Creepy dolls. Nesting dolls. Strange art. A knight. And a beautiful wall candelabra. Couple of vintage radios, one made in Canada, the other one in the US. And for the Coca-Cola fans, we got Coca-Cola items. So just a few more display cases to go through. Here we've got a little bit more jewelry. On this side we got a little bit more Coca-Cola items. Original pieces of art. This would look great in a house that likes shabby chic items. Or the girly girls. Beautiful art glass pieces up there. Couple of coats. The red one is made in Nepal. It's actually a gorgeous coat. And then the leather one is actually a Harley Davidson for the Harley Davidson fans. And yep, I do have Starbucks, believe it or not. Got mugs. Deities, gods, some Asian items. Some German items. And a good collection of bottles. I actually just added a few bottles in there this past week. Display cases. Lamps. Some silver plate, salt and pepper shakers, egg coddlers. Blue Mountain pottery, purple glassware, blue glassware, red glassware, cute cat decanters, crystal, and some Royal Albert china in there. There's Old Country Roses, American Beauty, and Valdor. For Tiki fans, I got Tiki items. And look at this great clock. Can't believe it's still here. That airplane is not for sale. More lamps. More glassware. Military medals. And cufflinks. I've got 140 sets of cufflinks for those that love cufflinks, and they range anywhere from $10 to $20. And who doesn't want to be a pharaoh? Stoneware and some mid-century art. Cameras, vintage cameras, rhinestone jewelry, flow blue, and Pyrex. So this is the store. This is what we have right now. So don't forget, Sparkling Vintage is the code. Come on in, spend some money, and get 25% off.